We should take it as a compliment that Taylor Swift is giving us an inside look at her writing process. The 27-year-old singer took to Instagram Wednesday morning to share some exciting news with her followers. A glimpse into the making of Reputation. There's a video of me writing Gorgeous on AT's YouTube page, Swift shared, along with three photos of herself. One pic shows her recording with Jack Antonoff, the second shows her playing her guitar, and the third is a selfie in the recording studio. In the YouTube video, Swift takes us through the process of writing and recording Gorgeous. Starting from day one, we see T.Swift playing her guitar while singing an early version of the song. Some fans may notice the lyrics have changed slightly since then. The video then picks up a few weeks later where Swift is at the piano working on the lyrics. I got a boyfriend, he's older than us. I haven't seen him in a couple of months. I go through phases when it comes to love. I'm nothing that you want, but I must say, you're so gorgeous. I can't say anything to your face, Swift sings. While working on her lyrics, Swift is interrupted by ghosts, and the video skips to the next day where she's back at work on the song's lyrics. Watch the video above to see T.Swift's songwriting process and get an inside look at how Gorgeous was created.